हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो आई एम मेकिंग दिस वीडियो, शॉर्ट वीडियो ऑन द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ रूपस निद्रा, नॉर्थ पोल, मेरु, मेरुदंडा, शंभाला, टेस्ला कॉइल, डिफरेंट कॉन्सेप्ट्स आई विल ट्राई टू लिंक. सो द नॉर्थ पोल वॉर्टेक्स, देर इज़ अ वर्लपूल. It has been revealed in many games and movies and different places. We have seen that there in the North Pole, there is a big vortex. In fact, when I think it was Admiral Byrd or somebody, when he went, Angel, are you able to hear my voice? I'm using my microphone. Just confirm if you are able to hear my voice. Thank you, Angel. Thank you. So, yeah, so what I was saying, first I will do this video in English. So, in North Pole, there is the hidden land, Shambhala, but it is extra dimensional. Maybe that is the reason why we are unable to perceive it. For now, what we can see is definitely we can see a whirlpool and a big hole. Okay, there's a big hole. I shared one video, and also you can search in YouTube whirlpool, North Pole, you can see that whirlpool. So basically North Pole has that capacitor, tuning capacitor, which we also call as Meru or Rupas Nigra, Meru Danda. Now, as it is explained in the scriptures that it is some million miles and it is golden mountain and all that, for some reason we are unable to see any golden mountain or anything. Some scholars have opined that when the sun rays fall there, it becomes anyways golden, so that is a golden. But actually in Mahabharata, it is very clearly mentioned that, you know, there are birds, there are trees, and geography has been explained very clearly. So, I mean, where did that entire mountain disappear? Million miles mountain. So I don't believe the scholars who say it is just a sunlight which is falling and all that, and say that it is a Milky Way galaxy joining to the Earth, to the North Pole through the Dhruva Tara or the Pole Star. That is only Meru. I don't believe in that theory. Okay. So maybe it is because our we can't see the Eden, which is deep in the pi. Now, what is pi? So there are two pi's. One is the pi 22/7, and there is another phi. So 22/7, when you say 7 3 is a 21, okay, 3.1444, some 434, something like that. That is pi. And the phi, if I'm not wrong, correct me if I'm wrong, I think that is 1.666 something. That is golden ratio. So I'm talking about the phi, golden ratio. So when the event will happen, or whenever our kundalini is awakened completely, it goes to the third eye and our third eye is cleared, whenever that mass corona event happens. Okay, not this nonsense corona, not the coronavirus, but the real corona, the sun corona, then the third eye will completely open and we can perceive with our eyes that I think we will be able to see the Meru Parvat. So there is Tesla coil there. So what is happening is that Tesla coil is rotating very fast. So when you actually go into the deep sleep in the delta stage or alpha stage, and when you are out of your body, you can actually hear that sound in your ears. It is a very strong it's a sound like that of a fan, tuck 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 tuck, like that you can hear. Okay, and usually OBE experience you can experience mostly around 1:30 in the midnight. Okay, so when I had my OBE, it was around that time only. My head was tilted to the right. I came out of my body, I saw my body, and after that it was over. I mean, I tried to go to one place, but then suddenly I think my astral body snapped. So the tuning capacitor which is there in the North Pole, so that is only the serpent, So when we say Kundalini serpent, there are two serpents, right? Idha and Pingala. The two currents in your human body, okay, the left nadi and the right nadi. By the way, when we say channeling, channel, nadi means only channel. The other word for nadi is channel. So there are 72,000 nadis. Okay, so with your twin flame, it will become 1,44,000 nadis. So I think as per what is that? I don't remember whether it was Zoroastrianism or Zohar. As per that, God has created twin flames. Okay, so twin flames, one has 72,000 nerves and another twin flame has got 72,000 nerves. So when the nerves are cleaned or healed and completely the channels are open, okay, then you are a real channeler and you can channel Akashic records, you can channel anything that you want to. Okay, so basically when you have that 1,44,000 which is mentioned in Bible, it's nothing but actually the channels or the nadis in the human body or the two serpents. So when the two serpents, the main two serpents, when they are joined in the bindu, which is there inside the skull, okay, which is the third eye, pineal gland, and when it is joined, and then when all the complete Sahasrara is open and you can perceive everything, so at that time you will be able to perceive the Shambhala or the 5D or the universe with your open eyes. Normally we can see a particular range or a particular frequency because our eyes can perceive only the Vibgyor range, but the other electromagnetic range, maybe say like X-rays, gamma rays, and also high proton beams and other beams, we cannot perceive. Maybe the Shambhala and the Meru are actually in that frequency. That is why we are unable to perceive with our open eyes. But yes, it is basically a Tesla coil. So this is one of the reasons why I believe in flat earth, because even as per, you know, Christian Bible, many, and also many other scriptures, like for example, Job 20, it is mentioned that, you know, God has divided, he has bound the world. So he has, like for example, there is a border at which the day ends and the night ends and all that, so which is very clearly mentioned in the Bible, like how the, so you can see that in the video which I have shared in the afternoon in my community. Okay, so when all the 72,000 channels are purified through vegan diet or veg diet, okay, maybe even avoiding dairy to some extent, and when all the nadis are purified, then what happens is you become a conduit to the higher frequencies which are streaming in. So you will be able to stream in lot of data. So if you want to be a healer, for example, you want to heal Mother Earth, all the people, all the souls in the world who are suffering. So when your channels are open and clear, you can do that. And with more and more channeling, I mean, not the channeling which I say, not the Atacturian channeling, but when your nadis, when your channels are completely clear, crystal clear and all that, then you will be able to perceive very, very high level of frequencies. Okay, I think that is a moon. Today is the next day of the full moon. So I've already made several videos, even in Zoroastrianism and in other religions. I have made a video which I said that there is a one-third hidden secret land. Okay, so that one-third secret land and it will be seen by those people who will be chosen. Okay, maybe that is the real Mount Zion or Mount Meru or the thing. So now if you see the medical symbol, English medicine medical symbol caduceus, that's actually a needle. So what is happening is they are giving injections, vaccines and all that. So with that, actually when in childhood, most of us have got vaccines, almost all of us. Because of that, you know, there is a disconnect between the etheric body, okay, the pranic body, etheric body, anandamaya kosha and other bodies with the cross body. Because of that, we are unable to perceive a lot of frequencies, and 98% of our DNA is dormant or sleeping. Okay, now with this additional vaccines, whatever we are getting, people are taking willingly, what will happen is, because of that, even people will become more Autobots or robots and all that. So if you have seen Matrix movie, in that Neo, actually when he is taken by Trinity in a car, they debug him. I mean, there is a big Scorpio kind of a bug inside his stomach. So using some machine, they actually take it out. Of course, in real life, it is not like that. But in real life, yes, we do have a lot of implants. So what actually vaccines do is they put a lot of these implants in your body at the nano level, micro level, because of which actually the frequencies are dumbed down to you. And that is why we are unable to perceive all this one third land, secret land, Shambhala, Agartha and all that. Okay. So the Tesla coil is actually doing its work, but it's just that we are unable to perceive. So any doubts people have? Then I will do the same video in Hindi now. Yes, Angel, you're right. Pi symbol, yeah. So I am talking about phi. Actually, phi, you know how it looks like is, it looks like a circle, and on to, and in the circle there is a slanting line, like how, you know, the globe Earth people show Earth as. Okay, that is phi. Yeah, Rohit, correct. Tampering of DNA is being done as we speak. It is already done in childhood, but they are injecting more and more toxins into the body. I don't know how many of you actually know the contents of a vaccine or an injection. It has, what is that, ethyl mercury, okay, MSG, glomate, aluminium and all that. So when Bellerophon killed Chimera, okay, the monster Chimera, what he did was he took an arrow, a big arrow, and he put a lot of lead on that and he inserted into the mouth of Chimera. So if Chimera is our coronavirus and Bellerophon is the needle, so yes, the needle or injection can actually kill the virus. But at the same time, we must remember that Bellerophon could not ascend. Bellerophon was riding the Pegasus and he was flying to the Mount Olympus or Mount Zion. Then what happened was Zeus sent a thunderbolt, or sorry, he sent a gladfly, or he sent a sting. And then what happened? Bellerophon fell to earth, but Pegasus continued his journey and Pegasus went to the skies. So Pegasus was honored and he became a constellation in the sky, whereas Bellerophon fell down. So Bellerophon, if it is needle or injection, it means that those people who are actually taking needle or injection, they are actually being denied ascension to the age of Aquarius. Please try to understand. If you have any doubt, you can actually go to Wikipedia, you can go to Google, the mainstream media only, and you can just search Bellerophon needle. Actually, the word Bellerophon itself means an arrow or a needle. Okay? Please understand. Thank you.